You see, that wasn't so hard, was it? Here are your new travel papers. Just show them to the guards at the Nazi checkpoint.
These had better be the real McCoy.
Why would I want to get you killed, Irishman? You are my best customer!
Yeah. I'm here to deliver a message from Luke.
Save your breath. I don't know you from Adam, and I won't discuss business with strangers. For all I know, you could be talking to the Gestapo.
No, but I'm sure they'd love to have a chat with me.
If you want to deal with us, you'll first have to prove you can be trusted.
All right, then. What'll it take to convince your people that Luke and I are on the level?
Excuse me, young man. Is that how you address a lady? I don't believe I caught your name.
Sean Devlin. Begging your pardon, ma'am.
And I am the Lady Margot Bonheur. I've heard of you, Irishman. Tell me, are these stories true?
I suppose that depends on who's talking.
The Germans are talking, Monsieur Devlin. The local authorities have taken a great interest in your activities.
How would you know that?
One of my people placed wiretaps on the phones at the local Gestapo headquarters.
Must be a clever chap.
Indeed. Josef Breumann is one of our most valuable agents. Last night he was arrested. I fear he will not hold out long under questioning. He is not a brave man.
What if I were to make other arrangements for this man, Breumann? Would that settle your doubts as to me and my friends?
Yes, but it won't be easy. Breumann is being held under close watch. You may need to create a distraction, explosives, perhaps.
Aye, or a disguise.
Yes, in the right uniform, you could walk yourself right out of the detention. But if the guards suspect an escape, they will kill you both.
Don't you worry, ma'am. I'll bring your boy home in one piece.
Million to go.
welcomes all second-class citizens into the Reich. Please register at the nearest political office.
There's our man now. Margo sent me. Stay close and keep your head down. I think I'd get used to this.
Now, for Fuhrer's birthday, just use it for some 15 minutes tonight.
Like you doing, working against his own side?
They are not my side. Under Nazis, the blood running through my veins is a death sentence.
How did you get into this game?
I was studied as a radio engineer at Heidelberg. My family fled when the Nazis seized power. I ended up here.
And so you joined the French resistance?
It seems the only sensible thing to do.
Sensible? That's rich.
We are men without countries, you and I. But not men without souls, yeah? Irishman?
If you say so.
Cheer you up, I will.
It's over.
There's our man now. Margo sent me. Stay close and keep your head down.
Bradley Kite is the Oberste Bürgermeister. Alle Kammern hier wird nicht toleriert.
a day without getting shot at.
Like you doing, working against his own side?
They are not my side. Under Nazis, the blood running through my veins is a death sentence.
How did you get into this game?
I was studied as a radio engineer at Heidelberg. My family fled when the Nazis seized power. I ended up here.
And so you joined the French resistance?
It seems the only sensible thing to do.
Sensible? That's rich.
We are men without countries, you and I. But not men without swords, yeah? Irishman?
If you say so.
Stay bleiben. Ihre Papiere.
Thank you kindly.